In February 2022, a federal district court ruled in favor of defenders and our allies and restored ESA protections for gray wolves throughout much of the lower 48 states. But hundreds of wolves and their pups in Montana, Idaho, and Wyoming remain unprotected and are subject to cruel wolf killing practices, like being gunned down from ATVs, baited, and hunted at night. These states are letting hunters and trappers kill higher numbers of wolves and young pups. We can't abandon the wolves of the Northern Rockies. It's up to us to make sure that all wolves get the protections they deserve. We've won before, and we can do it again. Tell the Interior Department to shut down the widespread killing and to enact an emergency relisting for wolves in the Northern Rockies under the Endangered Species Act. Take action today.